Okay, first we start the humble check. Engaged. Doing taxiway takeoff. Okay, takeoff is straight out. Okay, 120 kilometers. I put my altitude on. Altitude is now on, but it's not holding. Okay, keep it level and release it. That's it. It's holding the altitude all the time. I make a left turn 15 degrees, holding my altitude. I must do nothing. Okay, I see an obstacle or something else. I can take over the control again. Climb over the obstacle or whatever. I'm only autopilot control. It's about 10 degrees, 15 degrees. Standard is 15 degrees for formation flying or normal. Okay, I'm flying without a pilot. Climb, no descent. Okay, I want a bit higher here. Okay, I take the control. Higher. Over 120. Okay, looking for 55%. And keep my variometer. Okay, release it. Altitude is holding. Must do nothing. Make a left turn. 15 degrees. Okay, altitude is not captured. Capture now, 15 degrees, and autopilot is dry, hold. What I can do is a little trim up, nose, to help the autopilot to hold it. Okay, I'm disengaging. Fly manual, fly over this, and keep back my altitude hold. Release the stick, altitude hold is engaged. Doing a right hand turn, 15 degrees, release the stick, I am in a turn, I can't look around. But always watch the variometer. Okay. I'm going for speed mode. 150. Speed is a bit tricky here. Okay, speed. I must hold my attitude, what I want. But it's holding my speed. Okay, I want to drop down to 150. But using the 50, 60, plus 60. Check. But using a bit more. 55. Doing a right turn here. Okay, keep the speed. Double the speed. Okay. He's trying to hold 150, but momentarily it's going up 160. Speed mode, I don't know if it works correctly, but sometimes yes and sometimes no. That's the speed mode. Okay. Disengage the speed mode. I want a quick hover here. Okay. Drop it down. 35. Keep my nose up. Rudder, anti-torque, okay, routine, 30 kilometers per hour, and variometer, and hover mode. Okay, descending a bit. Catch up again my altitude if you want, I can do it by manual or collective. Okay, I want to descend more. But this bird like very easy water storm. Don't manipulate that quick up and down, it just doesn't like it. Okay, collective. Okay. Keep my rudder. And my... Okay. And climb out here. Under 20, go into altitude mode. Altitude mode is not capture. Okay. I have to reselect the altitude mode again. Now capture. And holding. Make an easy right turn here. 15 degrees. Don't pull it down. Keep it level as possible. Example, when you pull it down, it's disengaged. Okay. Let him hold. 50 feet, release. But now hold it. I want it a bit higher. Going higher. We're using 55. Okay, release it now and let it hold. It's not holding, but shortly capture. The needle was going shortly up, this is a sign they want to capture. Okay, now it's capture. Make a left turn. Disengage the autopilot, keep it back to zero. Engage it, release it, and it's holding. Okay, I need a bit trim here. Okay, it's now capture. Okay, there's no protector. Take manual control again. bank turn here. 30 degrees, I don't know if it works, but yeah, a lot of turn might be works, hold it. Back to the airfield. Autopilot hold. Autopilot engaged. I can reduce the speed. But doesn't matter, it's not really a big changing moment. Going back to 55. Okay, speed drop down below 120. Now the altitude mode will be disengaged. And the 10 is holding, it's circling holding. Okay, I'll turn it off. And descend. 35. Keep my nose up. We can do here quick hover stop behind the building here. Mike, there's a tank on the left hand side. Okay, I'm doing quick, but fly a speed where you feel comfortable to stop immediately. Okay, below 30 kilometers and engaging. Okay, disengaging and make a left turn here back to the airfield. Added second line here. The first line is here on the edge of the like for 5 minutes. Do it by 1 minute on shutdown ranging. To prevent cracking something material in the engine. Hot engine, quick shutdown can material overstress. But I don't know if it's simulated to be successful, but in real life you should do that. But if the temperature is stable, just